newsroom overnight. A very exciting day for the Minnesota Orchestra. It's 10 days since the lockout ended. They're now announcing their new schedule. And Naomi Peskovitz has been kind of looking through the schedule for us overnight. And you've got some key dates, including opening night.
Yes, opening night is the 7th. That's the first official concert. But then the real ceremony, the real season, that starts on the 20th. So those first few concerts are kind of what they're calling a homecoming series. And then the classical series starts on the 20th. But for anyone who really wants to go, the 7th is the big night. And we did speak to the orchestra's general manager, who, as you can guess, was incredibly excited about just getting back out there.
They want to play.
Exactly, especially with the new orchestra hall, which we'll get to. Mm-hmm. The season will feature some familiar faces and some new ones. And this morning's buzz is all about former music director Osmo Vanska. Vanska resigned last year when contract talks between the musicians and management went downhill. But we have learned he will be back for a few concerts starting this March. The season was shortened, though, because of the lockout, and it lasted so long. But they'll play a total of 39 concerts. And a few highlights we are learning about, other than Vanska's return, that's violinist Joshua Bell. He will perform at one of the concerts in April, and he is well-known as a superstar in the industry. Another big name is pianist Stephen Huff. He will join the orchestra for a few concerts in March. Now, the season also brings the orchestra back to the newly renovated Orchestra Hall. There's some pictures of it now. The $50 million revamp started in 2012 and includes that new lobby. There are also better acoustics in the hall and new rehearsal rooms backstage. And new this morning, we spoke to the general manager about playing in the new hall.
Our new hall is amazing. I mean, the lobby is more than twice the size that it was previously. It extends way out into the city now. You're almost on 11th Street watching the traffic and the pedestrians walk by.
I'd love to get in there and see that. As for what the orchestra will play this season, they are very well known for their renditions of Beethoven. So musicians will return with Beethoven's Third Symphony. That is on the 7th on the opening night.
Very exciting. I know a lot of people have been waiting for this, watching this lockout for 15 months. Now you've got the concert hall all revamped. I mean, this has got to be thrilling for people that love the orchestra.
Right, and tickets are still available, but the Star Tribune is reporting that when they first announced those first few concerts and tickets went on sale on Wednesday, the website crashed because so many people were getting on trying to get tickets. But yes, there are still tickets available.
And with Vanska coming back for a couple of shows, how exciting is that going to be? Mm-hmm. And you're also talking about something coming up in our